If push notifications has stopped working after upgrading to iOS 18, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now we will start with the general troubleshooting steps. The first thing that you will do is you will restart your iPhone. After you restart the iPhone, check if you are able to receive the push notifications or not. The other thing what you will do is you will go to settings here, go to notifications. And suppose if you are not receiving notifications from a particular app, what you do is go to that particular application and make sure that you have enabled this option, allow notifications. Also make sure that these alerts are selected. Once you have made sure that the notification is turned on, what you do is open the control center and make sure that this focus mode is not enabled. If you enable this focus mode, you will not receive notifications. Then go to settings again, go to battery and make sure that this low power mode is not enabled. Disable this option. After that, again go to settings here, go to general, go to background app refresh, and if you are not receiving notifications from a particular app, make sure that the background app refresh for that particular application is on. Now once you have done all of these things, still if you are not receiving notification from that particular app, then what you do is you have to uninstall and reinstall the application again. Suppose if you want to uninstall this Facebook, you have to tap and hold and then select remove app and then delete app. So once you delete the app, what you do is again go to App Store, go to search, and you have to search for the app here, for example Facebook, and then you have to reinstall the app again. So once you have uninstalled and reinstalled the app, check if you are able to receive the notification or not. Now still if you are not able to get the notification, then there might be problem either with the particular application or with the iOS software. Then you can do only two things. Once you get the update for that particular app or for the iOS software, you have to update it and the issue will be fixed. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.